The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earth Realm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Be done with it.
You're not actually gonna.
Instead of your life, I claim your service.
Adam!
Melina does have the amulet. We can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Controllers using it.
But sure. It should be charged enough.
What are you playing?
Mortal Kombat.
Cool. I didn't know it had this kind of story though. Or are you playing story mode?
Yeah.
Your honor. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
Talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new arrangement.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant.
All food!
Figure out next steps once I've got Kano locked down.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
Hey, can someone make food? I'm hungry.
He's still up there. Report.
One of the refugees, found her near the north perimeter.
That's one of Kano's neckties. Inform Lee May. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Chinook's amulet.
Go back, stolen.
Replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Damn it.
Something is wrong. I will speak to you once I...
Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I have responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job, General.
Nope. No evil sorcerer isn't here.
You get serious.
Quan Chi needs to clean up his man cave.
It's cleaner than yours.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
What's this?
I wouldn't do that.
Aw, oh, come on. Where's your sense of... adventure.
You wish for adventure? You shall have it.
Fire!
Closing ball! I have no need of your soldiers, but you and Mr. Cage will serve me well once you are dead.
Why didn't I come for it earlier?
I did.
Lily and Ad were arguing. So.
I know.
Stop! Dude! Oh my god! What the heck? Cheater.
We got more ice cream.
Demo went to quit, do you? Not as tough as you look. Quan Chi? You've lost.
A delay, Miss Blade. The inevitable still beckons.
Oh! Hey! Better not grab that! Denied. Once again.
I'm sorry, Jax. I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know. What's supposed to be on the inside?
Raiden!
I must reverse his spell. Ta-ta. Romelego. Esotica. Ta-ta. Ta-ta. Romelego.
It's working!
Esensota. Ba-peta.
You can't see. You're weak, Thunder God. Johnny Cage is mine.
No, he's mine. Save him. I've got this son of a bitch.
Get lost! Yes, you are. Come on, bring it off! Oh, crap! Stop blocking my attacks, dude. I'm not gonna help you.
To what you deserve.
Show me your blade. The link with Quan Chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
This is gonna hurt! Oh! You're gonna feel that tomorrow!
The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Is he gonna make it?
Haven't I told you? He's a god.
You scared the shit out of me.
And they said I couldn't do more of those.
Are you tired?
Well, I thought you would be. He's gone? How did he...
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to take you and the others back to Earthline.
What are we taking?
Thou cranes. Dig.
You seem to know this Kano intimately. Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's... caught. Gotcha. Long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. That's right. Info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever.
Back off? Then all's well. Piss me off. And Cassie's gonna meet Uncle Kano.
I swear to God.
Oh! Hey,
Sonia, ease up.
Have a universe.
You killed me. Have a fight. Amulet.
Sonia, we need that info. Sonia, don't make this about the amulet.
Devor.
They're on the moon constantly to avoid detection.
That's not far. Maybe 200 kilometers.
You know what to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Good luck. Blade out.
You have new information? From Redden?
Kano talked. Gave us the details on Melina's location. She has the amulet, but she's got a lot of protection.
We will strike immediately.
Perhaps a two-pronged approach. The army will engage Melina, distract her, while this one retrieves the amulet.
Not alone. This one's coming with.
Stealth is of the essence.
Did you not hear me?
You may assist in the main strike.
Or we will grant their request, and I will finally be rid of Melina.
One understands your logic, but does not reach the same conclusion. Like others, this one is not heed with Melina as common, but it is not here your home will succeed.
That is why I invited our Saturan friend.
Listen, come join us. I know things about Melina. The Troubles rule will fall in the telling and pave the way for Guatal.
What would you know that?
Baraka.
Ah, there they are. Three of your fellow counselors whispering like handmaidens. About what, I wonder?
If only you would hear our counsel. As war with Netherrealm looms, I have urged detente with Earthrealm.
And I told you I would sooner die than treat with my father's murderers!
You refuse practical solutions to credible threats. You endanger the realm.
And sedition does not. Speak your last before I have your tongue.
You are not Shargon's true heir. She is a construct formed in Shang Tsung's flesh bits. Saw this. Your best claim to the throne is moot.
How dare you! I succeed Shao Kahn by his decree!
Succeed him you have, but Outworld demands new leadership.
From you, Archtech fool. Kill him! This one serves me in a no longer. You will defend your Empress!
Creator Shao Kahn is dead. We will serve whom we choose.
Oh.
Dude! Rocker, stop! Dude! Lose a freaking Baraka. Not in this game. Oh! Okay, we'll go. I'm not losing any Baraka. There's no way. Fatality.
Baraka, is dead. Your last ally has left you.
Take her away. Here to surrender, traitor?
You speak of treason. This one knows you desire the throne. Why serve me now?
I advise her. Stealing the amulet was my genius. It kills her a bit each time she passes it.
As both sides diminish, you fill the void.
Exactly my plan.
Fighting rage again.
I should not see its fruition.
Once out of this door mode. That was it. Only once out of this door mode. Oh crap. Oh! Can you not?
I just didn't like you. The Kaitin do prefer solitude, which I will achieve momentarily.
Ah! That was easy! She very, very damaged to me. Oh, you wanna go? You guys will be able to see the letters actually. Then down Molina.
Now too the gangers will die. I know you said you weren't friends, but you're not killing them. That's fine, by the way.
Very well. Let us go. Step aside.
That is really disturbing.
My means of reclaiming it.
Neither was it for you.
Who are you to say? I will take something.
No.
What?
Your
no.
Life.
I'm fighting Molina. Not now.
Shut up.
Lily, I could kick you off that thing if I wanted to. Oh yeah, here it is. Ooh. No, get off that! You're done. No, you're done! I'm tired of hearing it. You're done. You do that roll move, nothing Mortal Kombat 2 to me, so you're not doing it this time. Melina's gonna die.
This one will enjoy your death. Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not deserve death by an emperor's hand. Instead, I give the honor to my worthy first minister.
I'm gonna kill Molina now. I believe it's the second fatality. Nope. She just kissed Molina. Ew. What a kill assassin. I guess that's kind of hot, I think. I don't know. She's freaking...
Well, thanks for that.
I don't know.
I don't know. I'll never eat again. With your leave, we're going to head back to Earthrealm. Put the amulet back where it belongs. What the hell are you doing?
Earthrealm cannot be trusted to protect the amulet. It will remain with me.
Reiko Accords require
the
that
Accords
you...
no longer concern me. But you may prove useful when Raiden comes for this.
need them. The amulet is in Kotokami's possession.
You can retrieve it.
He trusts no one else to transport it.
Keeping you close to the outgrowth realm these many years has proven most fortuitous, Devorah. They never suspected one of their own to be a disciple of our Lord.
This one lives to serve Shiok.
You have done well. Now bring it to me.
Without delay, Anki.
I'm Jax.
Ask. What news from Outworld?
Shinnok will soon be freed.
Miss Stevie May!
Leave for my fortress.
So. No, I'm Takeda. Thank you.
Is there a problem?
Two problems.
Yeah, I'm Takeda. No, I'm Jax! Oh, you're here first time.
Your wife told me I'd find you in here.
You and Vera have a nice chat?
Always. Is that a national? I haven't seen one
you
this...
You didn't come here to discuss bombing.
All right. I'll cut to the chase. I need your help.
My help?
I know. I don't have any right
to... You knew what I wanted.
Jackie volunteered. She came to me.
I know.
Listen. I get why you didn't want Jackie joining SF. Why you retired. I mean... If I had to live with memories of being one of Quan Chi's thugs, I would have eaten a gun a long time ago.
Well, you know Vera. She never would have allowed that. So what is it you need help with? The outworld refugees?
Worse. Shinnok's amulet. Melina has it.
Dave.
No, she doesn't.
And we've gotten word from Serena.
Melina's dying.
Has resurfaced in another room.
I killed her.
He shows his face after 25 years, just as Shinnok's amulet is in play. That's not a coincidence.
That's why I need you. Your Quan Chi expertise. We wouldn't reactivate your commission. You'd be an observer.
Cage.
Jax.
What is it?
Just wanted to see if maybe...
You could help close the cell? Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
We need you, Jax. Help me capture Quan Chi. None of us is safe if he gets near that amulet.
So where's Jackie in all this?
Outworld. With Cassie's team recovering the amulet.
Should be fine. We expect to hear mission accomplished from him soon.
This is confusing me.
So what you guys think? They can kill us?
They would have done it by now.
Unless Kotal Kahn's planning on having us as guests at the Colosseum.
Well, if they don't kill us, my mother will. Me at least.
Of being the general's daughter?
You have no idea.
I do. My great-whatever-grandfather took down Shang Tsung, saved Earthrealm. How often do you think that comes up at family gatherings?
That was 600 years ago.
And yet, you'd think it happened yesterday.
No pressure. I've trained all my life. I can fight my way out of nearly anything. I still feel like a second-rate Cage.
At least you grew up with people expecting things from you.
I thought you and your dad were best friends.
Now, he was a no-show for a long time.
I can relate.
What was that like growing up in the next Revenant father?
Jen.
No, I'm asking. Couldn't have been easy.
He was just a bit of a protector. When I joined SF, Mr. Cage insisted on being the one to tell my dad. He thought it would go smoother. I'll never forget that day. My dad came home with a broken jaw.
Overloaded its senses. Only works at short range.
Being the son of a telepath has its perks.
I didn't used to think so.
Why do you think I don't put them in daycare much? Yes.
How will I serve the clan?
Frick.
Your future does not lock the Shira Ryu.
I'm
but
confused.
The clan's my favorite.
You can attack this Raichu.
When I took you in, I promised your father.
I don't have a father.
Frick you!
Yes, you do.
But who's proud of
you?
Chujin in record time.
You knew he was coming? You said nothing?
Knowing this would be your reaction, yes. Takeda, your father is not your enemy.
10 years. No visits. Nothing. You abandoned me.
I did not abandon you.
I was 8. My mother had just died. Now you come back? Think you can jump right in as a proud dad?
Son, I...
To hell with you. I am not your son.
Dude! I'm not getting... I didn't hit him once! There we go. Will it not let me use my X-ray?
Oh.
beginning was bullcrap.
Gay boy! Gambler! Cheated!
I am not your son.
Gay boy? He took my only... Gambler!
Lily, you're done. Yeah, well, let me use my X-ray. Why not?
Now get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell you. But in truth, your mother was killed by Red Dragon assassins. I was the target. Tsuchimi was the victim.
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
Your father has devoted his life to fighting animals like the Red Dragon.
John!
It is they who are without honor.
John! Little banana! Here. If you don't have one.
You shouldn't have hidden the truth.
I don't mean like that way.
You would have gone after your mother's killers unprepared. Master Hisashi has perfected your fighting skills.
No!
Now it is time to complete your training.
I washed it off.
How did you do that?
We are telepaths. Family gift.
Man, wake up.
I can read minds.
Wake up.
Through training,
wake
we will determine your full abilities.
Remember your day to wake up.
And then we will hunt down the Red Dragon.
Wake up.
Together.
I woke her up.
This is Devorah's work.
No argument there. Only she could create wounds like these.
But Devorah's full of surprises.
Question is she working with anyone else? What is it?
Damn, it's Midas.
Okay, guys, standard diamond formation. Takeda, you are point.
Yeah.
Jackie, bring up the rear. Kunjin, get to work.
You got it.
The Earth Realmers, Devorah freed them.
So what are you gonna do about it?
Huh? Not
denied. You deny my action? I deny your catch.
Daisy. One down, two to go.
Well, calm down, please. Good girl. I'll calm her down.
When we get back, you're teaching me that.
She's deal. Like,
go help with her man. Got this.
Think you can handle me alone? You're either brave or foolish.
Can I do both?
Yeah, oh crap.
Stop.
I warned you.
Can you stop? Seriously? Not the x-ray.
You are one. Your abilities fail before us.
Are you happy? She's got a lot of cheese. You happy? Yeah?
Bring it on, error map. Next up,
she stole the amulet, then helped him escape.
She betrayed us to the Thunder God.
You wound me, Devorah. Prepare the legions. We go to Earthrealm. We will wrest back the amulet from that devil Raiden.
We're all in one piece. No one seems to be tailing us.
Have you been able to determine where Devorah was headed?
We think she's headed for the Sea of Blood.
Dea.
Dad?
She's coming here. The Quan Chi. There's a secret portal near the Sea of Blood. Quan Chi had it built when we're getting ready to invade our world.
Great. Dad, what are you doing? Why are you
leaving? Daisy.
The
mouth. Daisy
Mae.
I know you think you have things to make up for.
I'm doing this for Sylvia. She's family. I'll be fine. You stay safe.
No, I'm just Jax.
You stay safe too. It's okay, if you want to let you break up.
Yeah. You said I had to stay asleep.
She
wasn't asleep in there.
I'm not sure.
I gave her a warm letter.
You'll be home.
I had a piece of cheese.
They'll be fine.
She's
question
happy.
Is, will I?
Are you happy?
Does she look happy?
We have good crossbites.
Oh, food.
He'll get some.
Why is it when she travels by?
I got placing.
He seems unable to fully
use
his mouth.
I'll get you
food. He's weak.
After she starts to get crazy. Yeah.
So he is dead on. He doesn't have shit on his mouth.
You always know Jesus' name.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
To rescue. Don't want to jeopardize the mission.
Let me
hear
I don't know how to use jazz. Pretty much. Yeah, apparently Takeda doesn't have an X-ray. Oh, snap. Boom. Ill.
Look at her.
Bet not
something. Don't do that to her. You poor thing.
Good nub.
You poor thing.
Stop, you're scaring her. Hey, you.
I'm not the one touching you now, am I?
The direction she walks.
There you go!
The direction she walks.
Leave her alone.
Look, she'll run on her wheel. She's spazzing.
Welcome home, Jackson Brooks.
This hill is not my home.
Then why be fool enough to return?
I've got a family to protect.
Hanshi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
She's shaking. It's okay. Carrying you.
That's all worth your daisies.
Oh crap. Oh! Ooh. No, I want to do the wrestling moves.
Okay. Let me fix this. Next up, Quan Chi.
We lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends.
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
Go to bag me a sorcerer.
Thanks, well, you come away.
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the
no.
first time.
I am more than capable. And Aura, and certainly she is capable. She will bring the amulet to me.
And I'll be waiting for Jackson Briggs.
A pleasant surprise.
Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? The foolish follow fools.
Look at her. She's in here.
Oh, Raiden yeah.
Did his best. He saved Earthwell.
She's like, wait, what happened?
You were not there. You stole everything from me.
You do not deserve to join us. Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
Dude! What the heck? He just used the same move on me. Oh no, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Like
screw you.
Look. You angry or what? See, look, I just cleaned her.
How
you
well,
use my hands. I did it without using my hands. What? I used this thing. This tube, and then her back.
Dude! What the heck? I hate that.
Look how funny she looks on here, though. She goes on.
Said you will learn.
Here, you will
there
dance as your
worst things than death.
Yeah, like you're using the same freaking move on me.
No.
I wanted to do that! Jerk.
This is a least funny watch.
Keep some! Boom! Stop! He's finally done.
Watch this. Watch this.
Jax, there is no need to stop. Good to be back.
Kenshi.
Excellent work.
I'm staying here.
Well, I'm done here, so see you guys next time.